What is going on, Jammers? Eric from Animal Jam HQ here, and hopefully you guys are enjoying the brand new Clydesdale Horses that just launched this week in Animal Jam. I am really digging mine right now, so I thought today I would show you guys a few ways you can style your Clydesdale Horses with a brand new Animal Style Guide. So let's go ahead and get started. Before I go making my outfits, I just want to let you guys know that today I'm going to be using a red, black, and white color scheme for my Clydesdale horse. So most of the items I buy are going to be in that color, but feel free to follow along using your favorite colors to style your Clydesdale horse in the colors that you like the best. Here we go. This first outfit I really like a lot, and I made special because this is an armored outfit that uses items that are available to everybody. This outfit consists of the knight helmet, the horned leg pads, and a ribbon scarf. But if you have any spikes, any pieces of alpha armor, or any other type of cool or edgy clothing, you can add or customize this outfit around those pieces as well. All right, so for this next outfit, I think my Clydesdale horse is looking a little grumpy. I think we're gonna get a little silly here. So this outfit, I'm gonna be choosing all purple items, which will include the unicorn floaty, a striped bow tie, the squid hat, and the brand new genie shoes. Putting them all together, I can see that my Clydesdale horse is super happy about this outfit. And now for this last outfit. This is gonna be a modern millennial outfit, which consists of the racer jacket, any type of colored pants, the baseball cap, and your favorite necklace, amulet, or talisman. Now, you might be wondering, why make a millennial outfit for this animal? What's so special? Well, guys, I've been reading what you're saying, and I just gotta admit it. We are dabbing, baby. We are dabbing all over Jamal.
We are dabbing
in the Alpha HQ. We are dabbing in the theater. We are dabbing in the pet shop. We are dabbing in the mountains. We are dabbing in the cocoa shop. We're dabbing in the clothing store. We're dabbing here. We're dabbing there. We are dabbing, baby. You can't stop the dab. The dab is here and you can't stop it, baby. All right, and there you go. Three outfits for the newest Jamal resident. But as always, we want to see the colors and outfits that you guys are coming up with. That's why next month we're making another video showcasing the coolest and craziest styles for Clydesdale horses in Animal Jam and the Arabian horses in Play Wild. So if you or someone you know has a horse that's looking cool, let us know by leaving their username in the comments below. That's all from me today, guys. Subscribe if you want to see more updates from Animal Jam, dabbing related or otherwise, and I will catch you all next time.